Hello and welcome back to Backdown Gaming for episode 24 of Subnautica. I did, I don't know, maybe 2 hours of farming after the last episode, clearing out a ton of the jelly shrimp cave. We were forced to build more storage. Because this stuff is nearly all full. We have magnetite and lithium for days. Lots of gold too. You see, we got some fish also. Some creature eggs. But mostly it's just magnetite and lithium. Magnetite and lithium. Our gold overflow is full. So really, the last thing we have to do is on our checklist is we need rubies. Those are the main thing right now. And the best place to get those, in my experience, is either in the blood kelp area, the trench, or in the reef, the sparse reef. There's a warper here. I wonder what he's doing here. But this is the blood kelp trench. Just a little bit west of the jelly shroom cave entrance is the blood kelp trench. And this is gonna be a nightmare to try and maneuver. But you see already, you know, there's a ruby. Now, the other reason to come down here is for fragments. I believe one of the last major things we still need
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
One of the last major things we need is a nuclear reactor blueprint. There's the ruby. That this is one of the places that fragments from the nuclear reactor can be found.
Thank you.
All right. More in the way of rubies. Is of value though. I will happily harvest all the copper I can find. See any more immediately obvious things like copper nodes. Ampeel. Are kind of being used as our dump lockers right now. might be a spot to drop our prawn and walk back in there.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Okay, well, there's fish swimming inside our Cyclops, but, you know, whatever. There's a thing inside, too, you know? Let's not worry about it. Some copper. Uranite crystals around here. Those are good. It's fuel for the nuclear reactor we can't build yet. Copper. you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Sub.
Seek fluid intake.
Colored water. That usually means we've entered a different area, so we must be in the sparse reef. Ah, there's a roof here. rubies outside. Two of them. Alright, well, we'll exit, snag those rubies, and then we are gonna find our way out of here, I think.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Don't know what you're doing inside my sub. Definitely cannot fit through there. Kind of gotten ourselves well and truly stuck a little bit. Alright, so. Health is still fine, but we are at half energy. Alright, so, let that be a lesson. Taking the Cyclops down into the Blood Kelp Trench, not necessarily the best decision one can make. Silent for like 15 straight minutes. I'm sitting here biting my tongue, concentrating, trying to drive this thing. Right, so. Exploration of the Blood Kelp Trench. Sea Moth, from now on. And I think that we are gonna head back to our base. We've got a bunch of stuff to build. Mostly upgrades that we, I think, now have materials for. There's our Jelly Shroom area. Thank you. suppose we could go. If I remember correctly. There's a mushroom biome this way that we have never been to. Of course, we could also just not tempt fate. Let's just go. It's been like 2 episodes since we were back at the base. Among other things, I believe we started some eggs hatching. Those have to have hatched by now. There's home.
Take immediately.
Engine powering down. Engine powering up. Engine powering down.
What's up, cuttlefish? back.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Vital signs stabilizing.
Yep, it was indeed a bone shark. I think the other one we thought was going to be a gaseopod or whatever they're called. Yeah, got our little bone shark, dude. All right, well let's grab him actually, because we're gonna move him to the main containment. Yeah, that was one of these. It's a gaseopod. I wonder if you can harvest the gas pods from those guys. Hatch one of those. I don't think. I'm pretty sure that's a jelly ray egg, though. Do we have a jelly ray? No, we don't. Well, we'll see. I'm 99% sure that that's a jelly ray. about here. However, we are going to want this, but we don't have the nickel. Don't have cannonite.
Don't have nickel ore.
We already have a grapple arm. We already have a drill arm. I don't need a torpedo arm.
Calorie intake recommended.
Storage module. Engine efficiency, hull reinforcement.
Yeah, no, it's really just Cyclops modules that we need.
Cool.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay, so the first depth module has to be made on the Cyclops. We already have a depth Mark III. Cananite, okay, can't get that stuff. Alright, that's really all there is to it. Advanced wiring kits. Rubies. We still need to build a med kit fabricator on the ship, and we might as well build one here too. Vending machine. All shelves. All stuff we don't need. More alien containment would be nice, but isn't really needed.
Systems online.
Alright, I'm pretty sure that what we needed was plas steel. Still don't have that. Plas steel and 3 rubies. So, let's get that out of the way. plus 2 lithium. Alright, crush depth is now 900 meters, which I presume is deep enough that we can go get, go get some of the materials that we need in order to build the next one. Fill our water storage. First aid kits go in here downstairs, which there we don't have room for. All right, well, they can go in here for now then. Alright, so, where do we still need to go? Med fabricator. Okay, so, fiber mesh, silver ore, titanium, and a computer chip. Actually gonna build two or three of them. Although I guess we don't really need one in the base, but I kind of want to put one in the base. Titanium and fiber mesh. Some fiber mesh. One would hope that we still have some titanium.
lot of sorting to do, and a lot of moving things probably to the base storage. At the very least, let's make an effort to get all the rubies where they're supposed to be. Still our shortage material. Wait. How on earth did it wind up all the way up here? How did it move?
Engine powering up. Engine powering down.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
I've got a bunch of sorting to do, but, you know, nobody wants to watch me sorting containers, so we'll do that off camera. So, next time we will hopefully go somewhere new. I want to try to go somewhere new. There's, down at the bottom where the mushroom biome meets the puffball biome, there was a hole in the ground that leads down to a new area. We might try that now that we can go 900 meters. And hopefully there's new stuff down there.
But, you know, that ought to be interesting. Probably bring some more decoy launchers. Some more decoys for the decoy launcher. Possibly maybe a decoy launcher upgrade. We can make some aerogel while we're here, because all our gel sacks are in the base. Which I suppose is something else we might want to bring. We could make another, maybe make a modification station and put it, like, I don't know, right here or something. And then we could really just, kind of go anywhere in this thing, as long as we have the supply. The only thing we can't make is anything that requires, growing stuff. Because we can't put exterior grow beds on the Cyclops. But we'll figure it out. So, batteries are charging. We finally have another medkit fabricator. The storage war continues. But, yeah, next time, new biome, hopefully. So I will see you all then.